Ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old. Signal bells. I should take these out. Look, Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. vase, made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
Must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The deathless ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay, skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed, a clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me. And I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again, each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
Foxter!
Ugh!